Well said.
Yes, we're ready.
Okay, well, welcome to the Senate Standing Committee on Corporations, Authorities, and Commissions. My name is Mike Ranzenhofer, Chair of the Committee. Do we have voting sheets so that we have a quorum?
Yep.
Okay.
Yes.
First bill is my understanding that it is being held at the request of the sponsor, is that correct? Okay, so when do we take the next bill?
The next bill is S-5892, sponsored by Senator Lanza, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to requiring public hearings where procurements valued over $100,000 are made overseas.
Are there any negative votes?
No.
Any votes without recommendation?
No.
Okay, then the matter is approved. Second and final bill for today
is S-6181, sponsored by Senator Seward, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to the Montgomery, Otsego, Schoharie County Solid Waste Management Authority and repealing certain provisions of such law relating thereto.
Okay. Any negative votes or ayes without recommendation?
No.
All positive votes?
Yep.
Okay. Matter is approved. Okay. Any other business before the committee? Hearing none, the matter is adjourned. Thank you.